Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Bros. Crossover. This time, Bowser, you're going down, motherfucker. I'm the Cold One, as always, and I'm your host into the madness with which we go. Diagram that sentence. I command it. Ooh, 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 ooh. One up. Hey, I needed that. Why is it throwing random coins everywhere? Huh. There's no blocks. Otherwise my windmill shuriken would be hitting them. Huh. Amazing. Oh, and there's one block. Hey. This looks familiar again. Lazy, lazy, lazy Nintendo. Or Shigeru Miyamoto. Whoever first designed this. Both of you! You were lazy. I say it so. I commandeth it. Yes, I commandeth it. Aw, come on. I could have had a one-up. Fucker. Into the pit with ye. Robots don't say ye. I'll show ye. Yes, why am I quoting Futurama? I don't even know. And did you see that? That's ninja skills for you. Ninjas are adept at dodging anything and everything, including their own shuriken, which don't hurt them inexplicably. Huh. I continue to ramble on like a moron, with nothing better to... Haha! Full G! Don't... Stop the rock. Don't stop. Don't stop the... Lakitu. Don't stop the Lakitu, man! Okay, I was hoping for an actual not one-up mushroom, but I guess a one-up mushroom will do. Thank you. I need a biggie up mushroom. Ah, there we go. Biggie ups. That's what I'm going to start calling it from now on. Don't you dare. Okay. Okay, okay. I'm cool. I'm cool. I'm not stressed out. Not at all. Okay, okay. I got this. I got this. This isn't hard. This is an old school NES game, so it's not hard. Not for me. What the fuck? You're not supposed to be able to jump up there. Don't you dare. Stop. What the fuck? You're not supposed to fire that fast. Cheating game. Stop with the cheatery. Stop cheating me out of winning! Okay. I'm good. I'm good. I'm golden. I'm a golden ninja. I've got the golden ninja to Willy Wonka's ninja factory. Wait. Yes, I'm terrible and I continue to do that. Oh. Somewhere... in this mess of bricks is a power-up. In one of these messes of bricks. Ah, don't you touch me, motherfucker. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Stop it, game. You're not... You're just adding in an extra fuck you to me. Where is that block? It's supposed to be in one of these messes of bricks. Ooh, fire flower. I'll take that. My fire flower, not yours. Mine. my end. Oh. What? Fuck you, buddy. Guy. Pal. Friend. Hey, hey, hey. Stop doing that. Stop chucking those hammers. You faggot. What did I just cock? Yes, what did... God damn it. Oh, there was the block way over there. Oh. Okay. Sent me back to the beginning, so I can just get those power-ups again and not waste my time with stupid. Don't you dare. Don't get closer. Yay! What the? Get! Okay. Anger. Rage. Frustration. This is an old game. I've beaten it many a time. It should not be making me this angry. Okay, come on, jump up there. Okay, this time will be different. It's not different at all, is it, Steve? What? No, it's not different at all, Dr. What was his name? Maniac? Insano? Son of a bitch. Okay. Hit and run. The Simpsons hit and run. Which is a terrible Grand Theft Auto clone. With the Simpsons. Although some people like it. What the Christ? You're not supposed to be able to do that! What the fuck? Why do they do that? Why are they allowed to do that? Wrong side. Left side. Strong side. Hooray for movies that I don't like. And yet was always forced to watch because, in case you can't tell, that was a Revenge of the Titans joke. Which was a football movie that my brother loved to hell and back, and he would always watch it. And I don't know why. Come on. There we go. I keep forgetting about this one. It's the worst possible placement for these motherfuckers, and yet, oh, of course, it's just a coin block. How silly of me. How much time have I wasted on this? Let me count the minutes. Okay, I know exactly where to go in this. And by exactly where to go, I mean, sort of, not really. I mean, I looked at a map quickly because I forgot about this. I forgot what to do here. So I looked at the map, and then I went, oh, so that's what you do. Oh yeah, doesn't it just loop? Oh yeah, I guess it does. Yep, it just loops, so I'm gonna go back to the left. Couldn't I have done this before? Aw, son of a bitch! It's a good thing YouTube raised the time limit to 15 minutes, because I swear that I'm gonna spend every single one of them in here. Go down the... teabag the pipe. Oh wait, it was this one. Right? I believe so. Okay. Philkin 7. Still think Philkin 7. Wow. Oh god, cheap sheeps. It's this one. And I've already tried cheating by going over all this, but it doesn't work because there's not a hole. I'm losing. How does this even work? Fire underwater? Physics does not work this way. Go in the pipe! Okay. That was close. Oh, of course, there's one of these fuckers here. Stop it. Mother God. Damn it! I just remembered, there's not a fucking fire flower or mushroom or anything, so I'm having to do this with a fist in my ass. Oh my god, last life! What the Christ? I'm gonna have to edit. God damn it, game, I'm gonna have to edit you to all shit and back. Motherfuck! Are you kidding me? Because there's no way to avoid the stupids underwater. Is there? Is there a way to avoid the one stupid fire? I don't think there is. Oh. Thank you, Cheap Cheap. God damn it. Okay. I've got this. I can do this. I'm just gonna take my time and miss the blooper every single time. God damn it. Okay. Okay. Take my time. Let them swim and overlap. And take them out. Oh yeah. Running underwater. There's one thing in a ninja's arsenal. Only one thing in a ninja's arsenal. In a ninja's arse. And all. Okay, come here, Hammer Brothers. Okay. This time will be different. This is the real Bowser. All I have to do is stay over here and keep an eye on his fireballs. And I shall win. Okay, I can do this. I'm doing it. Another one on the ground. Oh, I win! Wow, she's a midget! That's awesome. She's right at crotch level. But, yeah, that's it for Super Mario Bros. Crossover. What am I gonna do after this? I have no idea. Honestly, I have no earthly clue. I'm probably gonna just dick around, record some random Tecmo! That's who it was. Probably just dick around, maybe record some random games off of Steam. I don't know. But, what do I have coming in the future? You'll see. I'm not about to reveal it, but I promise you that it will be very amazing, to say the least.